Hi, this is my solo run using GX and Charleston Crisis instance. The first part is to open the gate 1, 2, 3 and 4 by killing the kickstep. You can clear the monsters in the area using these HP leech here. You only need Dried Word Hat, Bloodsucker, Thanatos Guitar with Hunter Flycar. Next, walk to the lab and talk to the NPC. For the second part, you will need to kill 3 lockstep. Now, go back to the lab. For the third part, you will need to kill 3 kickstep and turn off the generators. Now, go back to the lab. Now, head to the center and it's time to fight the instance boss. For this, I've only used plus 6 stat foods for buffs. I also replaced the Bloodsucker for Well Chew Pencil for extra hit. Well, that's it. I've only used 3 poison bottles for this boss. head back to the lab for the ending plot. Talk to this NPC at the end.